A12 for Forza Stalker here, racing the Porsche GT4 Club Sport at Spa. Qualified third. Car feels good today. I feel good today. Hoping to get a podium here. Pretty big gap between the qualifying time of me and fourth place. I'm about half a second quicker than him, but the guy in first is about half, a little bit over half a second quicker than me. So just hope for a clean race here. Nothing crazy. Here we go.
Go, nail it. Yunkadala is now leading. Nice one, Alex. Good start. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Car right. He's still there. Clear right.
Give me no room.
Don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. Track limits.
Come
far left. Clear left. Minutes left. P3. Behind's catching, the gap's now 0.6, you've got cold front tyres. Yellow flag, watch out. Don't let this guy intimidate you. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Okay, Alex, don't let this guy distract you. Watch your right front temperature, it's hot. Thank you. it up. We're looking good here. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. P3. That's the fastest lap. Your last lap time was at 229.20. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Tires are cold. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. P3. That was 229 and 3.5. Yellow flag. Caution. The gap in front is now 1.2. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sounds pretty consistent. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. You'll need to give back the time gained.
Shit. That's not
Car left. to your left. That's the finish. Well done. On your right. Right side's clear.
Fucking threw that away because of a penalty. God damn it. I didn't even need to push right there and I fucked it up. But, but yeah, that was a, it was a good race. I raced well, I thought. I just need to get that breaking point down at the end. I feel like I lose a lot of frickin' time there. But, god damn it, I wish that I would have fucking not have cut right there. That was so dumb on my part. That Sammy guy was quick, though. He was on my ass the whole race. But, you know, I did really fast. I was pretty damn fast, too, myself. But, yeah, whatever. Fourth place with probably one incident, so that's all right. Really disappointed in myself for cutting that fucking corner. Whoops. Try to make up for that next time. But thanks for watching, guys. We have the 911 GT3 Cup car, and I believe it's at Nordschleife Endurance, which I'm hoping it's an hour-long race because that will be a lot of fun. It's gonna be really fun. This is week 5, so next week is season finale for these cars. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.